So as you arrive in this room and you arrive within yourself, just taking time to notice what transition feels like. Noticing where you've come from, perhaps impressions of the street outside or of the office, perhaps of the conversation you've been having. See if you can notice the ending of that. And consciously, very gently, lower it down to the ground. Feeling the feet on the ground, the weight of the bottom, the thighs on the chair. And noticing how your back is positioned, whether that supports attention, clarity, a sense of uprightness. Whether you could sink a little bit more deeply into the backrest. Ask your body what would support you right now. Noticing how your hands are positioned. Again, there's no right or wrong way to place the hands. See if you can ask your hands how they want to be held. And noticing their connection with the shoulders. Maybe rolling your shoulders if there's any tension. Experimenting with the best position for your shoulders. To allow them to release tension. To soften, to loosen the muscles. And noticing the neck. How the neck connects to the shoulders. Throat, whether you could give that a little more space. And how the head is positioned on the neck, allowing the head to feel held, confident that the neck can support the weight of the head. So that all that holding, that tension in the temples, maybe between the eyes, around the mouth, can soften and allow gravity to relax it further. And as you start to take your place in this room, in an embodied way, also notice the space around you, to the sides. A sense of the circle of people sitting here together, supporting one another's practice. Just recognizing that this is a safe space. Not a space where you're going to be judged, where you have to perform or measure up, but a space where you can arrive just as you are. Before we start the meditation, I'd like to invite you to contact your intention for being here this evening. Perhaps to get some rest or some peace, just to have a break, maybe to cultivate certain qualities. See if you can bring that intention clearly to mind. See if you can articulate that to yourself using inner speech. Perhaps in the form of a wish, such as, may I relax. May I give myself the gift of silence. Using very kind and gentle words. Allowing yourself to contact your intention and your good wishes for yourself. As you allow the mind to settle, relax more deeply into the present moment. See what experience manifests for you at this moment. Whether it's an experience of sensations in the body, perhaps the breath coming in, going out. Allow your mind to choose the meditation object with an attitude of openness and curiosity. Whatever arises, see if you can bring your intention towards that experience. So that as you feel the sensations, you feel them with the intention. May I relax, or may I be safe. Sometimes no words will be necessary. But if you find your mind wandering, see if you can bring it back with the help of this wise inner speech. Allowing you to establish a wholesome attitude to whatever you experience. you find the mind wandering into thinking, fantasizing, or recollecting past conversations or experiences, see if you can also recognize whether those thoughts are for your benefit, whether they are connected with the practice and lead inward to peace, or whether they cause agitation and harm. Sometimes just being aware of the nature of thoughts can help them subside. Helpful, allow the thinking to come back to your beautiful intentions for practice, your deep well-wishing towards yourself. Allowing the thoughts to lead the mind to peace. More deeply into this moment. Softening and deepening into now. This moment opens up to you. You may notice silence, quiet, stillness in the mind. Perhaps long periods of quiet, or even the little gaps between the thoughts. If you can value that silence, notice the beauty. close to the end of meditation, before we open our eyes, just reflect on how you feel right now. Whether there's any peace or quiet, or whether you've become more agitated, and see if you can notice why. What were the causes that allowed the mind to find peace and quiet? And what were the causes for the mind to lose that peace and quiet, to become agitated or bored, frustrated? Without any judgment, just noticing cause and effect. Learning how the process of meditation works. So now I'd like to invite you to contact an intention for everyone here in this room. Such as, may we all be happy, may we all be content. And just see if you can generate that wish and allow it to flow out from the heart into the room, contacting each person sitting here and suffusing them with your good wishes. Noticing any effect in the heart. As you both give good wishes to others and receive our combined wishes. Three times, and at the end of the third ringing, you may open your eyes if you wish to end the meditation.